Just make shoulder-to-shoulder contact and then get rid of me right there. Just take your right foot around. Do it again. Shoulder-to-shoulder. Make the, there you go. And stay eye level. You want to be careful not to get up when you make that pivot. Now get up high. I'll show you why. Here, if he makes a pivot high and I pivot with him and hook, I catch him standing straight up. The idea is that when he pivots, he takes his head out first by going shoulder to shoulder. Then he makes his pivot and stays low so that I can't turn to even see him. I have to look for him when I get ready to try to find him. Okay?